going to the locker room, win or lose, and I can say, dadgummit, we're short. We fell short, but or we won, you know. But I couldn't try it any harder.
The reason Philip Rivers seemed so emotional wasn't because of the loss to the Chiefs. It was because his contract is up with the Chargers, and that was potentially his last NFL game. But what should the Spanoses do? What will Philip do? So we went to Balboa Park and asked.
He should stay with the Chargers because he's Mr. Charger. I think there's opportunities on both sides.
Plenty thought there was still something in the tank. What should happen with Philip?
I think he should sign with us for a couple more years, finish out his career with the Chargers, and go on and coach his son like he wants to after that.
Annette had some spiritual advice.
Well, I just think he should listen to his heart. You know, it's too many choices. So once he figure it out, it'll work out.
But Joyce was all business.
You got to hustle and make that cash money while you're young. You got to get a good financial advisor. So if it's in his best interest to get out there, and I mean, even if he craps out.
And now for the tough love.
I think he should retire. He's had an incredible career.
Finally, from the mouths of babes.
He should probably at least try to get on another team, but if he doesn't, he should retire.
He should still play because he's a good quarterback, but he's on kind of a bad team.
But the ultimate decider will be Philip.
If one of 32 teams want me and it's the right situation and I can start that 225th game in a row, I'll be running out there.